Yeah, hi everyone. So in this lecture we'll discuss how to send email from the Catalan studio itself. So the studio gives a very good inbuilt feature of sending your status report directly from the studio itself. So in order to send email, let's see the settings. So we'll go to projects and we'll click on settings. Here on the left hand side we'll go to the email section, and you can see the various settings for various emails. So here they have provided the emails host setting for Gmail, Yahoo as well as Outlook. So in this video we'll go with the Gmail one. So I'll type the host name as smtp.gmail.com and port is 465. Username is okay. Look here and password. Okay. So now we can provide the recipients. So let me give any dummy value. I mean, just to check whether it's working or not. Okay, so I'll just apply it and I'll try to check by clicking on send test email. So if it's working fine, then it means that our normal report will also work fine. So you can see we have got a successful message. So we'll check the mailbox. Yes, there is one mail. You can see Catalan summary report. This is the test email, and you if we'll check the sender, so you can see the sender itself is 1149. Yeah, so it means that it's working perfectly fine. So what we need to do is that we will go to the test suite and we'll execute the test suite once again. Okay, so we will be running the test suite. Okay, I'll run with Chrome. So let's wait for the execution, and once the report is generated we'll just send this report directly from here only. So let's wait till the execution gets completed. So this is the first test case, and I guess it's successfully executed. And this is the second one, and this will fail intentionally because we have provided the wrong username here. Okay, yes, you can see the username is incorrect and we got error message like login failed, please ensure username and password are valid. So this is a failure scenario. Suite is still executing. We'll just wait for some more time so that the execution is completed. And we'll generate the report and we'll send it from here. Okay, so it's completed. No, it's not yet. Let's wait for some more time. So you can see that mail has been sent with the status and the attachments. So this is what I wanted to show you, and if you want to add any additional, or if you want to send this mail explicitly to someone, you can just provide the mail IDs here and report will be sent. So I hope this lecture might be helpful for you. regarding sending emails. So that's all for today. Thank you.